God is amazing. Even though I have friends at my Sunday school that are not Christians, I'm like trying to develop a relationship so that I can go into Christ.
Yeah.
But it's so hard. They're like, oh, that's nice, that's cool. And then, yeah, I'll go to youth group. They never do. So it's kind of disappointing, but we have to be the light to shine in the darkness. Even though, as people are blind, we need to help guide them to see the light of God. And just keep on being comfortable in your prayer. Just go after God with all your heart. We have awesome youth leaders, awesome pastor. Just give it your all every time.